came back and played a hard 60-minute game, and you know, everybody, you know, when we use the word relentless, that was that's how we played tonight. And obviously, you know, it's great to have a crowd like that, you know, especially on a big day like Super Bowl, to have that many crowd, you know, encouraging us. So it was great overall. It was just a good game.
How'd that go?
I think it went right through his legs. I think he kind of lost it in the air, and he tapped it. It's a good shot. Good play by Stammer to Berge. And then just kind of looking for it everywhere, so I just got that play.
Is there a difference between wanting to respond and actually going out and doing it the right way?
Yeah, I mean, some teams want to respond, but sometimes they get a few passengers, and I think what we've proven this year is, you know, we play well as a team. We play well together. We work hard together. We do everything together. That's why we've been having a lot of success. And Washington's a little bump on the road. And yes, it was a big game, but to come back and you know, from a tough loss, to come back and win like this, in the big picture, you know, I think it's really going to help our team.
What do you think it says about Stamkos that he took it to heart the other night, that he didn't have a very good game and he comes back with a 4-point effort like he did tonight?
Yeah, he played great. I mean, skating, hitting, shooting, driving that net, making some good plays. So, you know, we needed you know, leadership like that to step up. I mean, Stammer's obviously a great player, and he proved it again tonight.
You've been doing great as a team.